This one.
This one you got a poster in the sky. Yeah, but I mean that still kind of works. He's got, he's like, you know, you're bought down. Go back. I got the wrong side of go for this one first.
This, oh yeah.
Go for the leg a little bit. Grab the top of the toes. Now, you need the top of your good with this push. If you got super tough, you gotta double up on the line to finish it.
Bring your foot up and get a good position.
Dude, I have like no flexibility. Bring this one up.
You can't close your foot up and bring this thing in.
Oh, I'm sorry. You want to back to try?
Yeah, if you're got a pretend we're doing your TJ. Go for it. You're starting to get him. He's stronger than you, right? Yeah. That's when he kicks it out. This one. The top of the toes. You can also do a fold that way. You're trying to bring the toes to us.
Keeping the leg.
Keep the leg. That was the most. That doesn't work. Now, boost it. Bring this foot to here like an alligator. Put your knee up to the sky. Bring your foot on the ground. Stick one more. Turn it. There. So this is a full cover. This is a full cover. You tie to the chin. You just go with it. Breaking. That's breaking power. I made this up. No one, I've never seen anyone else teach it. I just call that a toe pull. And even if it kicks out of this, go to mouth. Too much space, don't kick high. You slide that knee through, nice and low to the ground. There you go.